Today I'm going to show you how to prove the cosine rule just using Pythagoras and Sokotoa. So let's draw a triangle. We could call this ABC, and then remember the sides are opposite. So if that angle is C, then that side is little c. Okay, so how are we going to apply Pythagoras if we don't have any right triangles? Well, what we could do is drop an altitude down, and maybe we can call that distance h. Okay, so now we've got two right triangles. We've got that one and that one. Let's see what happens in this triangle. I don't know what that side is, so I can't apply Pythagoras yet, but we could work out that side using cosine of A will be adjacent over hypotenuse. So that makes this side equal to C times cos A. And then we can do Pythagoras in that triangle. So we can say C squared equals H squared plus C cos A squared. And I'll just expand that. Okay, now we could look at this triangle. So this distance there, because the total distance all that way is b, and that bit's c cos a, this bit will be b minus c cos a. So we could apply Pythagoras in this triangle as well. We get a squared equals h squared plus b minus c times cos a squared. And then let's expand this. B squared, don't forget the cross terms, so 2 times that one times this one, and then we've got the C squared cos squared A as well. Alright, now we can hopefully combine these two equations. So we've got this one, let's call that equation 1, and this one will be equation 2. And what we want to do is get rid of the H's, because, you know, there's no h in the cosine rule. And so what we could do substitution. So I could solve this equation for h squared and then sub it in there. But what I might do is use elimination. So I will take this second equation and subtract the first one from it, because that's going to get rid of the h's. So on the left, we'll get that minus that. And then that will cancel with that. And we'll have the b squared minus 2bc cos a. And then we'll have that minus that one. So those will actually cancel each other out. So that's it. And then we can just rearrange this a little. Move that over the other side. And there's the cosine rule. If this video was helpful, please subscribe, because there's lots more tips like this coming up.